A man is in jail tonight, accused of shooting and killing another man early Saturday morning in Escambia County, Florida. 36-year-old Brandon Lyons is charged with murder and possession of a firearm by a convicted felon. Deputies say Lyons killed Larry Gross when he showed up to his house and shot him on the spot. Lyons is in the Escambia County Jail without bond.